This exercise is called Frog Pose, and it's great if you're lacking in energy, if you're feeling blocked creatively, if you need to shift some energy through the body. It propels you into action. So you come onto the balls of your feet. You bring the heels together, and you bring the weight forward onto your 10 fingertips. The hands are between your knees. You're going to inhale up through the nostrils, pushing yourself up through the backs of your legs, and then exhale down through the nostrils. And you do that for about 26 counts. And when you finish, you inhale up, suspend the breath, and squeeze the mulband, the root lock. Squeezing the rectum, the sex organ, the navel, those three muscles in and up. Focus the energy. And then exhale fully down and come sitting back cross-legged.